Remember all that you said. You told me love was too plebeian. Told me you went through with me, and now you say you love me. Well, just to prove that you do, come on and cry me a river. Cry me a river.
Good, we're in the Christian bookstore in Wesley Street at the moment. With Tiny Trevor, we're trying to buy him a book. Preferably one with Braille in, I think, for Trevor.
Top shelf.
Oh, a little bird told you, did he?
Thanks, Mike Swift.
Yes, I have. Because, and I listened to June yesterday, Phil, I was listening to Trevor's weather forecast. 21 degrees, sunny, cracking the flags. So far, I've been stood in three puddles. So I'll put you on to Trevor now. Trevor's got some few offers he's going to tell you about.
We have, actually. We're in this wonderful bookstore here in Wester Street at the Wester Street Festival. And
it's packed.
People are braving the weather, actually, Phil. It's pretty good. We're coming out today. And we're joined by Kieran. Now, you won't be able to visualise this with it being radio, but this man I'm stunning from top, Phil, he's covered. He's like a silver man. Actually, what are you exactly, Kieran?
I'm supposed to be a robot.
You're a robot?
Yes, yeah.
And how did that idea come about?
Well, it's still live theatre, so it's theatre workshop outside.
Of course, that's absolutely superb. And we've got an offer on some jigsaws today, haven't we?
We have. We've got a 3-for-2 offer. We've got the Southport's widest selection of jigsaw puzzles. And if you come in and buy two, you get an extra one free of charge.
Excellent.
Oh, Phil, I've got to tell you, my granddad used to do jigsaws all the time. I went round once, I said, what are you doing? He said, I'm doing a jigsaw of a chicken. I said, put the cornflakes back in the box, granddad.
And hi, Michelle. I'm just going to talk to Michelle, Phil, just for a sec. Michelle, are you enjoying today, even though the weather's bad?
Yeah, rain or shine, we're here having fun in the puddles.
And you're from one of the other stores from down Wester Street. Tell us where you're from.
It's Diana Saleem Photography. We're Family Portrait Studio, so come and join us. We're doing an offer which is on at the minute. It's £10 for your photo shoot, and you get a 10x8 portrait with that as well. We do couples, families, pets, you name it, we've done it, so yeah, come along.
Have you got a wide angle lens for me and Dave?
Not that wide, no.
I'll get me coat, Phil. Okay, Phil, over to you in the studio. We'll be back with you later on.
Yeah, come down today, Phil. Get everybody to come down.
Someone else. Back on the radio.
Yeah.
All right, thanks for that, guys. Thanks for your patience.
That's okay. I hope your face gets better.
The truth often hurts.
To go someday.